Carson, what'd you do, bud?
Carson. I'll tie your shoes.
Mommy, what'd Carson do?
That's Carson's clothes.
Carson got dressed in brother's sweatpants and brother's baseball shoes.
Let's see, Carson. Carson, look up here. What you wearing?
Shoes.
Shoes? What else you wearing?
Pants.
And pants? And what else?
Helmet.
Helmet?
Yeah.
What kind of helmet?
He just had a poop in his pants.
Quiet down.
A head helmet?
Daddy.
Is that a baseball helmet?
Yeah. It protects your head if the ball hits your head.
Oh, is that what it does? How do you like your new bed, bud?
Quarterback.
How do you like your new bed?
Good.
How about take your hands out of your pants? There you go.
I have a loose tooth.
Do you? Another loose tooth. Let's zoom in on the tooth.
Whoa.
Look at that chopper.
It's
getting loose.
Pummeled like over and over. light.
See at the bottom.
I don't see a red light. I see arrows, white arrows.
At the bottom that says receive, R-E-C.
Yeah, okay. There's no red. Oh, where's
the red? There's no red light. The
oh, okay.
It says receive.
Okay.
Okay, now push it off.
Welcome to our first grade.
Thank you.
getting to know us were quite extraordinary.
Scientists have been going through stuff not the same.
We're the greatest trust for scientific people.
We are like you, a rare amoeba when they farm it.
We're analysts, a lot more for segmented special things.
Nice job, Kevin!
You're up! Pass battle! First base! Good play! Good job, guys!
You saw the dog park?
Yeah, I did.
The grass was really huge.
Carson, you waving? Say hi. Carson, say hi. Say hi, look at me, say hi. Carson, look. What you hiding for? You going around in circles. What's the best part of soccer? What's that? A clown?
Yeah.
What color is the clown? Where are you going? What am I doing? Let's see you walk backwards.
It's mine.
Let's see you go backwards.
Play some soccer.
Playing soccer?
Yes.
What is that?
Trophy.
That's right. That's Gavin's trophy. For playing soccer, right? Do you want to play soccer and get a trophy like that?
Yes.
Will you be a good soccer player? Do you know how to play soccer?
Yes.
Are you good?
Yes. Bounce?
Like a soccer ball?
so many.
Only go 10 minutes. I want to talk to this crowd. Think about it a minute. A brain. He wants brains. What does she give him? What is the wizard trying to give him? Just what some people in here could use. Bran in the brains. But anyway, he wants a brain. Who's the next guy he runs into? Who? The Tin Man. What's your name? Carly. What's a Tin Man want? A heart.
Christ abundantly blesses us. He's consecrated you, and now he has strength.
give yourselves to each other now. We love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives. Will you accept children one or two of God? 25. Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your hands now and declare your consent before God on the journey. I hear. Thank you. Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let's bow our heads and pray for God's blessing. God, the Eternal Father, keep you in love with each other so that the peace of Christ may stay with you and be always in your home. May your children bless you, your friends console you, and all people live in peace with you. May you always bear witness to the love of God in this world so that the afflicted and the needy will find in your generous friend and welcome you into the joys of heaven. And may Almighty God bless you all. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. I want to thank the rising second graders. They all passed. They all passed. Thank you all.
Do you like this rug?
Where's
Carson?
We just got back from camping.
How was your first camp trip?
I'm good.
I'm good.
What was the best part of it?
I'm good.
You're good?
Yes.
What was the best part of the camping trip?
Camping!
I don't know, I just liked it.
Puppy.
Think your dad would want to go camping?
Yep.
Puppy. Puppy.
So you did all the packing yourself?
No, I can't. I got it.
I did.
I got the whole place. Right. But they said anything you do, we will do that. And I packed.
Good job, buddy.
I mean, I don't have any.
Hey, Dad, good job camcording and all.
The boxes. Right.
I know what it feels like, buddy. Not many people can say that.
You guys need a hug.
Hey, why don't you just jump?
Okay, for some private time.
Hey, Mom, this is Marble.
You know what I'll do? I will cut them, flatten them out. I found this cash of things and all those things for the
kids. Can I
ask you, why do you
want to? My dad's Cam Gordon and all of it.
So the kids were good.
Ha!
The little Carson, he was up till 11 o'clock. He like had a power nap.
What you making, Carson?
Footprints.
You making footprints?
Yeah.
To go along with your handprints?
Yeah.
Can you turn around and show me your back? What's on your back? Yeah, handprint, huh?
So he decided to make himself
handprint.
That's big handprint.
That is a big handprint. Let me see your hands. Wow, let me see your feet. You got all kinds of colors, don't you? What colors do you have on you? What colors are those?
Red.
Red? What else? Blue? What else? Well, she's a pretty good girl, but when nobody's around, she will definitely pounce and steal.
Mickey would totally take advantage of this situation.
Hey, Gavin, is it fun having guests over, company?
Yes.
Can you tell me who you have over?
Molly and Kelly.
Very nice. Molly and Kelly, has Gavin been treating you nicely?
Yes.
Has Gavin been good?
Yes.
Do you like playing with Gavin and Carson?
Yes.
What do you think of Carson?
That's what I think.
Is he funny?
I know, but you're crazy. Then you get stronger every time.
Okay, let's get a picture.
Mom,
20 years.
Rice.
20 years. Can you hear that, Gavin? How old are you?
Oh my.
Kelly, you go like this. this. He's a little grasshopper. It's summer. Summer's bugs. And this, look at Mama.
Bugs.
T-Rex eating the meat.
He was eating the meat.
Carson, how's a T-Rex eat? Like that? Huh. You want to go swimming?
No.
Why? Come here. No. Carson, why?
I don't.
You don't have a swimsuit?
No.
Where'd your swimsuit go?
I don't know. In the dryer.
In where?
In my dryer.
Dryer? So it's being washed?
No.
And clean?
No.
You like sitting on the steps like that? Is it comfortable?
No.
Can you say yes?
No.
Can you say no?
No.
Yes?
No.
Can you say yes?
No.
Can you say no? Do you want to say anything other than no?
No.
Do you like saying no? Do you like saying no?
No.
No?
No.
Do you like saying yes?
No.
Do you love your mommy?
No. Watch it.
Do you love your brother? Do you like Godiva?
I turn the light off.
You turn the light off?
I turn the light off.
You turned it on.
I turn on?
Yeah.
I turn off.
Now you turned it off. You're tricky.
Now I turn it on.
You turned it on?
Now I turn it off.
Now you turned it off?
Now I turn it on.
You're tricky.
There you go.
There we go.
There you go.
Thanks. Do you love Godiva? Do you love Godiva?
Daddy, I turned the light off.
You did.
Oh.
Carson, what do you think about getting a haircut? Good idea, right?
It's his second.
Yeah, this is his second haircut, huh?
That's
not helpful. See, we'll get the before and after. See what he looks like when he's done.
Raise in the chair. Ooh,
he looks a little concerned.
Carson, does that tickle?
You gonna get a couple of your hairs cut, Kristen?
Cut my hair, my mom's hair bald.
I'm gonna give her a mohawk.
Yeah, a mohawk.
Kirsten, how's that feel? Pretty good? Kirsten, look. Look at me.
Kirsten. Look. Look at the bunny ears. Kirsten, look at the bunny ears.
Kirsten, I still have both my ears.
Look at the bunny ears.
Now he's smiling. He knows he's almost done. Good boy! Good boy! Look at this.
Here we go, a little powder.
Smell good.
That tickle?
Mm-hmm. Tickle in the dry. Smell good.
He's not happy, Daddy.
You cannot be a husband, but you can be sugar daddy.
Well, you need a lot of money.
Gavin.
First I have to ask my wife if it's alright.
We get it.
Go ahead, Robin, run in second. Good job.
Alright, count.
Carson, you want a bat?
Okay, I did.
You like batting? Gavin, you like batting? Hey, you count this year, don't you?
Boys and Mr. Peter. I think it was at Mount Ice.
All right, Daddy, to the outfield.
Carson,
you
can come to the
outfield. He was
sitting
here in a chair.
I wonder who that somebody is.
Charge the ball.
Oh, this way.
Get ready to swing, Carson. Get ready to swing. Swing. Almost. Go, Carson, go! Go!
Go
high.
You don't have to swing if you don't like
to. Gavin, go!
Oh, but! Oh, you're out!
Nice hit, big guy.
Why am I always out?
Well, you're not always out. The first time you counted, you scored a run. Remember that this season? Remember that guy? Carson, good job, bud.
Hey, Carson, was Gavin a good boy today?
No, he's a mean.
He was mean?
Yeah.
Was he a good boy?
No, he's a bad boy. Gavin's a bad boy.
Why?
He was a bad boy. He's in trouble. He got in trouble.
He got in trouble?
Yeah.
How'd you get in trouble?
Gavin told Gavin that he's a bad boy. Cause he, look at this field. He's going downhill.
Going downhill?
No, he gotta go to water. Oh, man. And water.
Did Gavin get time out?
Yeah.
Why'd he get a time out?
I don't know.
Because he's a good boy?
No, he's not.
He's not?
No.
Why not?
He's a bad boy. Oh.
A deer, a female deer.
Don't we read that to go? Don't we read that to go? It's not true. We read that to go. Let go. We read that to go. That's not true. We read that to go. Like that.
You're pretty cute.
Is he a good helper?
Yes. Carson, are you a good little helper?
Look.
You like to be in the middle of everything, don't you?
Look.
Yes, that's the phone.
Look.
That's the caller ID box.
That's the caller ID box.
Yeah. Can you say Gavin?
Daddy, no.
No, what?
I don't want to. No.
Don't want to what?
I don't want that.
You don't like the camera?
No.
You don't want to smile? You're on candid camera?
No.
Do you want to say no?
No.
You just said no.
Look.
What is that?
Look. This is a ceiling.
That's a ceiling?
Yeah.
I thought it was the cabinets. Do you like what mommy's doing there?
That's not a cabinet. That's a cabinet.
No? Are you helping your mommy?
I don't want that on you.
Are you helping your mommy?
Yeah.
Are you a good helper? Yes? Are you a good helper?
What you thinking about, little buddy?
Huh? No, just look. Look at my flying thing. Look at my gun.
Is that a gun?
Yeah, this is a gun.
How's the gun go?
Look at my gun. Look at my gun. Uh-huh. I'm the builder. Yeah, these things. You can go push a machine. Roll into a thin windy. Do the juice. Like a board of Belgium, get beefy, get freaking. Goop on the mixing for later.
What'd you get today?
My gooder.
What is that?
It's my gooder.
Oh, and what do you do with that?
It goes boom.
And where do you take it?
From my house.
In front of your house? And you fall over? It hurts your back?
You're okay.
You hurt your back, bud? Where does it hurt? Tell me where it hurts.
Guess what is your scooter?
Gavin's riding his scooter?
Yeah, he goes fast.
Gavin goes fast on a scooter?
Yeah, he goes fast.
How fast does he go? Boom.
Is that a morning? Boom! Motorcycle.
Like a motorcycle, huh?
Look at
Get it, Carson. Get it. Get that flashlight.
I'm a Boy Scout. I earned over $350 at Boy Scout selling popcorn.
Was it fun?
Yep.
What was the best part about it?
Getting money.
Did you meet some interesting people?
Miss Knowlton and Ben Ostapovich's mom came there and bought some popcorn.
And did somebody play an instrument?
Yeah, somebody played harmonica so that he wouldn't be bored while we waited for him to give us the money.
So it was fun, huh?
More people give us tips than dollars than buy popcorn.
Oh, I see.
And I did a dance. It goes like this. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I sang it whenever somebody bought some popcorn.
Or gave a donation.
Yeah.
No, matzo balls.
Basketballs?
No.
Matzo balls.
Basketballs, real.
Basketballs?
Yeah, basketballs, real. They're heavy.
They're heavy?
Yeah.
Really heavy?
Yeah.
Wow. Hey, can you sing the Bob the Builder song?
Bob the Builder, if we fix it, if we can, go Bob the Rusty, roll into.
How's the rest of it go?
I don't know.
What about Scoop? Scoop and Wendy.
What about Muck?
And Buck. What about Buck?
What about Lofty?
What about Lofty?
What about Bob?
And what Bob? About Bob? Can you sing the song again? Sing the song again.
Bob the Builder. If we fix it, if we can. Good birds and Misty. Roll into Lofty Winnie.
Good job.
That's a very nice job. How about SpongeBob SquarePants? Can you sing that song?
SpongeBob.
That was quite a burp. Did you do a big burpee?
Yes. SpongeBob.
you have to hold on to your nose to sing it properly?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you flossing your teeth, just like your mommy?
Yeah.
Good job, bud.
Are you my little SpongeBob?
No.
Who is that? Who are you?
Gavin, I'm a screamer.
Oh, you're the screamer.
Here's my scream.
And who's this?
He's
for Halloween.
Strike one.
He's a baseball player.
Who's this? You an American League baseball player?
Yeah.
You gonna go trick or treating?
Yeah.
What you gonna try to get when you go trick or treating?
Yeah. And I got a witch.
You're going to go get a witch?
Yeah.
He was thinking of witch all along.
Huh. So, I see Gavin. Can you move, bud?
We don't have that costume.
Yeah. Carson, what you going to get when you go trick-or-treating?
Witch.
You're going to get a witch?
Why are the candles out?
It's getting late in the evening on Halloween.
We need to get the candles lit some more. I'm giving out the candy.
You giving out candy?
Yeah.
You could dive in the window. She's a pretty scary beast. Scary baseball player?
No.
You're not scary? You're scary. That's really funny, you know? Stop that. It's obnoxious. That's what obnoxious kids do. They think they're really cute.
Alright, you ready to get the tub? Little Louie!
Louie! Hey, Louie, Louie! Louie! That was a juicy toot! That was another juicy dude. Good throw, Carson. Good throw. Throw. Throw it to me. You say?
It was a good throw.
It was a good throw?
Yeah.
Where'd you throw it?
In there.
Well, throw it, try to hit my hand. Oh, you hit my hand. I caught it, it's right here, see? There's the football. Come get it. Good job, excellent throw, buddy Beam. Right in my hand. Let's do that again. Try to hit my hand. Not quite.
Thank you. good boy.
Is he a good boy? Is he ever a bad boy boy?
Yeah, bad boy.
What is he sometimes?
Bad boy.
And I just got this new gadget, and it can show the time, but that's not the correct time. And it can show music.
Hey, Carson. Thanks, Gavin. Carson, is he ever a bad, bad boy?
Bad boy.
What did you say?
He can go to calculator.
He's a what, Carson?
And then timer. But I don't know how to do the timer.
Do you ever get
this again?
Free hit, Carson?
Look.
When do you get free hits?
Get spanking.
Spanking when Gavin's what? A bad, bad boy?
Bad boy, yeah, bad boy. Ah! Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Lee.
Hello, Lee.
Hey,
because you're Carson Lee, right?
No. I'm Carson Hoffman.
What's your name?
Carson Hoffman.
Your name is Carson Lee Hoffman.
Carson Lee Hoffman, right?
Did I have five? Hi, everybody.
What did you bring
there? You guys came here to see Santa
Claus? You want to read it to me?
No.
Yes.
Dear Santa, this is what I want for Christmas.
Could you bring me a candy?
Super Mario Bros. Spy Listener. Micro Spy Kids. Bubblegum Maker.
Truth detective.
Come on, Carson. Carson, come here.
Here, quick. Quick, go to
Gavin.
Come on over there, bud. Okay. What'd you do, Carson? Do that again. What'd you do?
Look at Daddy.
Look at me. What? Yeah, do the monkeys thing. Can you do the monkeys thing? Do the monkeys.
Do Taekwondo.
Let's hear monkeys. No more monkeys. Dude, no more monkeys. No more monkeys jumping on the bed.
No, boo, you.
What's that mean? No. No? What? Look at me.
Daisy.
Oh, that's great.
That.
Who gave you all those presents?
Boy, you're
going
to be seeing a lot more than Faxon.
Cindy and Klaus, Sandy, Mark, and Mara.
Tara
likes your and some other people.
And some other folks.
And my brother.
There's so many people here.
Scooby-Doo backpack.
Yeah, he loves that Scooby-Doo backpack on.
All the
games.
Mara, what you doing?
I'm zooming in on your mom. You got the master of the house.
Yeah. Why, how do you like the puppy?
What is it?
What?
Yeah. I saw it.
Hey, Carson, do you like that backpack?
No,
that suitcase?
It's not a backpack.
It's not a packpack?
I don't know.
What is it, Carson?
It's a light suitcase.
Carson, what is it?
It's Christmas.
Come on, Carson.
Oh,
come on, buddy. Carson, come on, buddy.
Stocking!
And I got some stuff too. Whoa! Chuck. Wow.
What'd you get in your stocking?
Wow.
A wood airplane.
Hey.
Chocolate. A golden egg.
Carson, what'd you get?
I think that's so fun.
Oh, look at the fireplace.
That's Santa always missing everything.
Christmas! Merry Christmas, Carson. Merry Christmas, Gavin. What'd you guys get?
I got some baseball cards in my stocking.
Wow, what'd you get, Carson?
Let's see what I got. Boys love Santa.
Looks like you enjoyed those cookies, huh?
Thank you, Dad. Open this, please.
Look at that!
Yeah,
it's fast. It gave me an extra shirt.
Oh, very nice, bud.
Here, open it for me.
Carson, you open up present? What'd you open up, Carson? What'd you get open? Carson, what's that?
Look what I got you! Carson, look what I got you! Rolly, bully, rolly! It's the Great Adventures of Fun! Carson, get your table.
look at that. How'd that get down here?
What's this?
How'd that get down there?
Oh, we already
got it. Carson, what's this?
What?
What's this table?
What?
Where'd this come from?
Hey. No idea. And that's our trains.
That's not my
trains.
That's to go this way.
Let's go this way?
This is cool.
The coolest way.
Santa Claus is tricky, huh? Don't stand on it, bud.
Oh, yes.
Carson, do you like that?
Oh, yes. I like it.
Do you like that table?
No, he doesn't.
What, buddy? What's Gavin? Oh, it's Carson's.
Hey.
What's Carson's?
I'm a polar bear.
Can you open it up for him?
Okay.
There's your prize. There's your prize.
I don't think Carson will show you.
That's your present.
No, it's all about the guests.
If anybody doesn't want this,
there's Carson. See what Carson's got. What'd Carson get?
Bye!
No, let him get, let him open.
We gotta go, Dave. We gotta go.
Okay, I'm just taking a couple shots here. Just taking a couple pictures, saying Merry Christmas,
bye.
Everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
That don't mean it, Dave.
Oh, that was sweet! Dad, did you see the ball on the camcorder? Dad, did the ball bounce on the camcorder?
I think I did see the ball bounce.
It's the baseball game!
You guys are running the bases really well. Let's see you do it again.
What?
Carson's putting home plate back. Run the bases. Carson, run the bases. Go! There's the hit. Run!
And he slid it home!
Playing soccer and baseball at the same time. Oh, he just slid in. Come all the way in, Carson!
I scored 1 point.
Huh?
I scored 1 point.
You scored already, huh? What?
I made the secret treasure chest. Inside, you think? It's just a level shelf, and you can see all the
things
that's inside.
That was a fish.
Oh, a secret compartment.
It's a compartment. Secret compartment.
That's cool.
That
you did a good
fish.
Job on that.
What's the fish, Dad?
And forget it tomorrow, please, because I don't want you to be looking in there, please.
Oh, I gotta forget it has a secret bottom. Yeah. What do you want, Carson? Carson, what do you want?
My birthday's coming up.
I want the fish, Dad.
It's a little ways away, though. You
want
a pitch?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Here comes pitch. Ready? Nice hit. It went off your head, though. Here comes pitch. Uh-oh. Here comes pitch. Get ready. Almost. Here comes another pitch. Oh, excellent hit. Run. Go, Carson, go. Run to first base. That's not quite first base. That's second base. What happened? Crash! Godiva, rescue them! Godiva's got the ball! Go, Godiva! Go, Godiva! Here, Godiva. Where did the ball go?
Right here.
Oh, there it is. Godiva brought it back. Ready, Gavin? Here, Carson. Here. Okay. Do this one more time here. Whoa!
Over there, and now it's the day after,
and I
still have some s'mores left over, and this is the day after, and me and Carson are watching TV and snug up in this sleeping bag.
Get your arm out of there.
Is it comfy in there?
And I'm kind of falling off the bed because my brother here, and this is my pillow. Give me it. Hi.
Because you have, and I have.
Have what?
This.
What do we have?
It's not. It matches your suit.
What matches
it
my suit?
It matches your shirt.
Does it?
Yeah, he does.
Were you singing a song earlier? No?
Look.
What's that?
That's an animal box.
Animal box?
Yeah, I just touch it.
You just touch it? Were we playing baseball?
Yeah. Look. Take a picture of Gavin.
Did you do a good job hitting the baseball?
Yeah. Let's see.
They like your new outfit.
Then.
I never seen you in a coat and tie before.
Like Daddy.
You look like Daddy?
Yeah.
Do you like the way Daddy looks?
Yeah.
Do you like the way you look?
Yeah.
You look really nice. Godiva likes the way you look.
Look.
What you got there?
This.
You got tie.
This.
Big belly like Daddy?
Look.
And a new shirt.
New shirt, right?
Yeah.
New shoes?
Look.
Oh, you showing me the shoes?
Look.
Oh, yeah, those are nice. Nice pants, nice shirt, nice jacket. You look like you could go work with Daddy. You want to go work with Daddy?
Yeah.
That'd be fun, right?
Yeah. And Gal wants to.
Who has an outfit just like that?
Gal don't want to.
He doesn't want to what?
Gal don't want to go for work.
He doesn't? I took him to work last summer. I took him to the office.
Do you want to go to work?
Yes, I want to go to the office.
Okay.
That'd be fun. Are you going to take Salty? Can you show me Salty?
Look, Salty is... He's a steam.
What's he got there?
He's steam engine.
Oh, steam engine, right?
Yeah, he's a steam engine.
And what about his teeth?
He has doors.
He has doors? What about his teeth?
He has loose suit. He's a S30 job and plus freight cars.
He got freight cars, huh?
He called that.
That's a wig.
He called that name.
He called
that
name?
He said that shirt is down and plus freight cars.
That's funny.
See? He said, shirt is and push freight cars. This Kyla. She's pretty.
She's a pretty what?
She's a pretty girl.
A pretty what?
She's a pretty girl, I said.
Pretty what?
Pretty girl.
Can you pet her? Tell me what she is.
She's a pretty girl.
Do you love your diva?
She's hiding in there, isn't she?
Wrong end to kiss.
Is she a pretty what?
Yeah. She's a pretty girl.
Give her a kiss.
A pretty girl?
On her end.
Yeah.
Do you love your Godiva?
Yeah.
That's good.
Aunt Melissa gave me the rope.
Aunt Melissa gave me the rope.
Okay.
That's very nice, huh? Can you do taekwondo on that rope?
Taekwondo.
Taekwondo? Oh.
Healer!
Yeah,
I'm going
to do the other one.
All right,
do taekwondo.
Taekwondo!
Yeah. You hit the baseball really well today, didn't you?
Yes.
How many times did you hit the ball?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
10 times?
Yeah.
Huh. Do you like playing baseball?
Yeah, I love
Do you like playing soccer too?
When I hit the ball on the fence, there was a beast. And last night there was a beast in my bed.
Yes.
And she was go.
What did he do?
And she bought my bat. And she said, "Hey, you don't buy my bat? Give me it!
You
big boss!" I gotta play for him.
Sit back, Gavin.
I got in my bed.
And then what happened?
A bee come after it.
And then what happened?
Bees?
Nope. And a dog come after it.
A dog.
Arf, arf.
And how'd he go?
Arf.
Was he mean? How's the dog go?
Woof, woof. I put the. She go.
Is that Dixie?
Yeah, that was Dixie.
What else do you know?
Sidekicks.
Sidekicks? Ooh.
Yeah. Look this.
Skip sidekick. Let me see a skip sidekick. Let me show you a skip side. Let me see a skip sidekick. Carson, let me see a skip sidekick.
You already did.
Cool.
That's how you bow?
Yeah.
Show me again.
In taekwondo?
Yeah.
And who do you bow to?
Miss Gabby.
Miss Gabby. Is she your master?
Yeah. She's my teacher.
Okay.
So my class.
Who's your teacher at Wiggles and Giggles?
Thanks, Baba.
Is she nice?
Yes. And I was good at taekwondo.
You're good at taekwondo?
Yeah. I go, taekwondo!
How about at your soccer class?
I go...
Are you good at soccer?
Well, I go.
They have good exercises? And then you kick the ball?
Yeah. I go.
I see.
Yeah, I go.
How's the coach at soccer? Do you like your coach?
Yes.
What's his name?
I don't know.
You don't know, just coach, right?
Yeah.
His name's Coach.
Yeah.
No.
His name is Kristen. Like you, Mom.
The coach's name is Kristen?
Yeah.
Christian?
Yeah, like Kristen.
Yeah.
The Kristen, the coach. He's like you. He is Kristen like you. Kristen like you.
Christian.
Kristen.
Kristen.
Yeah,
Kristen. Carson, that's a girl's name.
Christian is a boy's name, or Christopher is a boy's name, too. Christian
no,
or Christopher?
No, Christian is my coach.
Okay. Actually, if you were in Sweden...
Is it a girl?
No, Christian is my coach.
Is he a boy?
He's a big coach.
He's
is
a
he
big
a
coach.
Boy or a girl?
No! No!
Don't yell.
He has to be one or the other.
No!
Yes, he does!
No! He's Kristen.
Kirsten, what do you Dad, like? What do you
explain.
Like best? What do you like best? Soccer, Wiggles and Giggles,
and
or
my coach,
Taekwondo?
And my,
which one do you like best?
I like my parents.
You like your parents best?
Yeah.
That, what about me?
Who are your parents?
There was a girl at my class, and she was
not your parents.
Yes, she's my parents.
Who's your parents?
These two are that one and that
I like my parents and I like
this is getting parents. Confusing here, folks.
And my
so
parents, my parents
don't ask us
my parents is
what he's saying.
My parents is one and this
what's your
that.
Daddy's what's your daddy's name?
Dad.
What does mommy call your daddy?
David.
And what does Daddy call your mommy?
Mommy.
What else does he call mommy?
He says.
What does your daddy call your mommy when he's mad?
He calls.
Dad, you call me crazy.
You saw what? We can see you. Why don't you back up a little? You're a little too close for a good shot. You can't see it. What are you looking in there for? What you see?
Can I see the thing?
What thing? Get your fingers off of there.
The thing in there.
What thing?
The thing in there.
The viewfinder?
Yeah.
Oh, can you say viewfinder?
Yes.
Say viewfinder. Can you say it? You didn't say it.
Say viewfinder.
Say viewfinder.
Say viewfinder.
Right, viewfinder.
Dad, can I think? Let me see the thing.
You see? There he is.
Space.
You're going into outer space?
Last night we went to see the Globetrotters play basketball and I got these really funny.
Who's really funny?
The Globetrotters.
Globetrotters really funny?
No, let me see.
Stick out your tongue. Carson, stick out your tongue.
Do your troll song. Let's hear your troll song.
Yeah,
I'm
do
a real troll. Oh, that's not a bridge. I'm not a real troll. Oh, that's not a bridge.
Dad, move it down to that island.
No!
Dad, move it down.
I like this thing. Oh, that's a bridge. I like a real troll.
Oh,
that's a bridge.
Good shooting, Gavin. Are you going to be
right,
Dad?
Thank you.
Okay. And now, as with every magic show, we need a magic word. Does anybody know a magic word? You gotta raise your hand. You know a magic word?
Trivia!
Trivia from Harry Potter. You know one? Ready? One, two, three.
I know my grandfather.
Now go like this. Now go like this. Now go like this. Now go like this. Hey there, hi there, who there? I'm as happy as can be. I'm as happy as can be. I wish this silly magician would stop trying to pick on me. Even though he's the best magician I've ever seen in my whole life. No, don't say take those two rings there. Can you put them together like this? Sammy, I want you to pick one. Pick anyone you want. Anyone you want. Anyone you want. Pick me. Pick me. Pick me. Pick me. Pick me. Pick me.
Oh, my God.
What are those? Those aren't the cicadas themselves, are they?
Yeah, these are the cicadas. They crunch them.
Yeah, they crunch you, yeah. So what do you think of cicadas? Are they neat?
Mm-hmm.
There aren't very many of them, are there?
I like to save them. I'm the second best member of the cicada rescue squad.
Cicada rescue squad, huh? So what do you do in the cicada rescue squad? Save the cicadas from the stupid first graders. I see. Other intruders? Where? Another one losing its skin, huh? Let's see. Oh yeah, it's coming out of its shell, right?
I think it's actually dead.
Well, maybe it didn't quite make it. Cicadas.
That's cool.
Pretty cool.
Oh.
Are they flying all over the place?
Yeah. And Sam told me that if you pull up all his legs, his head will fall off.
Oh, that's not very nice.
Are you alright? Are you okay? You know, it was right here. I'm pressing here. Oh, it is the painting. And so I went upstairs and he just said, oh, like a man. He goes, it's here.
It's almost 9 o'clock, Carson. Do you know it's almost 9 o'clock? It's almost 9 o'clock on the 21st of June. It's the moon. You see the man in the moon? Is he smiling at you?
Is it the Cheshire Cat?
Is he sticking his tongue out at you?
Okay, start at the beginning. We have to start again from the beginning, okay?
I can.
You can. You're doing a good job.
Just like the ocean, huh? What do you think, Gavin? Look pretty cute? They look pretty happy, I think.
Yeah, he's like got himself a little buddy.
Oh, good, I'm glad you got it on the video. That's cute.
Kristen, you gonna pose by the table?
Oh, I got an shark. Watch out for mosquitoes. They don't let her fall roll on the ground.
Whoa. Carson, go.
We have new bells. Supplies, and these are all the little steam engines.
Thanks for top and hats.
And these things. And here is something that's our fastest one.
Whoa. That's fast. That's like a
and
rocket.
These are like the rescue ones.
How many do you have all together?
More than 90.
Wow.
These are the rescue ones.
And these? It goes like flip, flip.
And this? And I thought this would kind of be like the beginning when they first found the island of Sodor and brought all the trains there to work.
That makes sense. That's quite a collection, huh? Mm-hmm. Is that all your engines?
As far as we can see.
Wow.
And there's also, and I'll show you the new ones. They're like new for like on TV. Wait, this one's kind of old, but we call it new. This one's new, this one's new, this one's new. Wait, I'll tell you the names. This one's the Big City Engine. This one's Emily. This one's Spencer. This one's Murdoch. And there's more new ones.
Go, go, go! First pitch hitter. Good job, Carson! Carson, give me a thumbs up! Go, go, go! Come on, Cindy, come here, right here. And hit. Thank you.
that far out. I usually go that far out to get waves.
There's some right there. They're really close to shore, aren't they?
Yeah.
See if they come up again.
And there's like this rope. There's like a trench with water in it. Hello.
Trench, huh? Those dolphins are right in there, aren't they?
I see a dolphin.
Where are they?
Like,
you see them close to the waves?
Yeah.
They just jump.
They're jumping.
There, they just jumped again. Hey, Carson. Carson, look at me. Do you like being at the beach?
No.
You don't like it, do you? How old are you? 3 years is it? That's 10. Take a quick look up and down the beach. This is the view of Virginia. This cool view. Family car. Doesn't work. Kaiba. Who's Kaiba? Of money.
Right.